your bite and your tongue. You've spent a lifetime stuck in silence, afraid you'll say something wrong.